everyone. My English name is Tom. My Vietnamese name is Vu Minh Thái. I'm 12 years old, and today I will tell you something about how to achieve my dreams. First, if I want to achieve my dreams, I should have done something important. I must study hard to have my dream come true. I know everybody here have their own dreams, and they work hard for it. My plan also is to work hard so I become successful with my dreams. When I was a child, I had my dreams to become a teacher because I think teaching is fun and it can help the children mold their personality and make them have a good citizens in our countries. A good teacher is a trainer and facilitator of knowledge, and I want to be like other teachers. I love dealing with children like me. Second, I love very much children so I can be a teacher. Third, a good teacher need a good sound in talking and communicating with other people. Teacher is a hardworking, so I can be a hardworking too. Lastly, I want to be a teacher because I want to serve and create a new world with full of achievements in life and new generations in the future. I believe that one day I can be a good teacher. Thank you for listening to my speech. Have a nice day.